Hi folks, how you doing? It's your friend Haywire Canada with a new episode of What's in the Fridge? What's in the Fridge? So we're going to come around here and we're going to switch over to the fridge and we're going to show you what's in the fridge. What we have here is some cerveza or beer, Heineken's, a lot of it. We have some spiritable cheese product. We have some yogurt. We have a margarita mix. We have a Jamaica. We have a lemon that's kind of moldy now. Some water. Some maple syrup or pancake syrup. Some horchata. Some peach mix. Some more horchata. Some lemon, there's our lemon, there's some more horchata. There's some soup we left over. We have some hot peppers here. We have Tostitos, the bean dip. We have some relish here. Down here we got the peanut butter. And there's the beer, of course. And behind there, there's a leftover from Easter chocolate. And some other goodies here, leftover. And in the back there, you can see there's some ragu spaghetti sauce and some croutons and a package of raisins. On this side of the fridge, we have some noni and ketchup, some barbecue sauce, some squeezable pepper sauce, hot pepper sauce, some lemon, lime flavor, some peach mix there, some Pepto. If you eat a lot of hot stuff, you might need that. We have some, here we have tartar sauce, some more hot chili pepper sauce, some more chili sauce, some more pepper sauce, barbecue sauce. There's some ginkgo biloba. We also have some cheese there, and some another thing of salsa, and some little packets of hot sauce. Okay, what we're also going to go to now is the freezer. And here's what we have in the freezer. We have some coffee in the freezer, some chicken nuggets, President's Choice, some dips, chocolate dips. I'm not sure what that is. It's some hash browns. We have some chicken patty here. We have some ground chicken, ground turkey, ground chicken. Some ice cubes. We also have some ground, this is not hamburger, it looks like hamburgers, but it actually is. It's chopped sirloin, so it's better. We have a loaf of bread in here. Some frozen water. And some more frozen water. Over here we got some more frozen water. Two packages of hot dogs, some coffee beans, and some more coffee, and some instant coffee as well. So basically, there you have it. That's what's in the fridge, and that's a quick little video of what's in the fridge today.